Rear stern in the outfield. Franklin fades the other outfielders. Here's the 1-1 pitch to Graham. High fastball, swung on and missed. Looked like Graham wasn't quite bought into that swing. Strike two.
That's a great pitch. Okay, so when you're facing a sinker ball guy, what do we say all the time? Let the ball up. And so then when you get a fastball up, you've got to be disciplined enough to stay off of it, because it's tough to lay off of that pitch when you're in your mind. You're saying, okay, I'm going to see it up.
Bench in second. Gonzalez at first base. Holding it head now with a 1-2 count. His pitch. Graham checks the swing on a high fastball. 2-2. Tim Elko is on deck. Hawks. A double by Wallace and a homer by Colin Smith. Charlie Welch's two-out drive was caught at the fence by Graham. Holden's 2-2 pitch. Curveball chopped up the middle. Loved by Moore. Fields gives to Battles. 1 to Smith for 2. And the Hawks get off the field in the